Hey, what's up, Derb Nation? How's it going? It's Derby Smiley here, playing the Scary School. However, look, it's Baldy School. There's a bunch of scary schools where the game is the killer appears. You have to avoid the killer, survive, get points, use them at the shop, blah blah blah, to help yourself even more. Right now, we're in Baldy School. This is actually the whole premise of the game. Is in Baldy School, and killers will appear and try to kill ya. Name suggests. Oh, shoot. Oh, there's the killer. I see the killer. Oh, never mind. That wasn't a racist comment, was it? It looked like a killer. Let's scratch that. I feel bad now. I'm sorry. Like, I feel freaking bad. But, like, who's the killer? Oh, okay, I actually thought that was the killer, too. But that one had more merit to it. He's literally foxy. So, you can run with shift. And you can... Why are you just in the door? Can I see you? You're the first person you close for. The Joker. Ah, crap. I guess maybe I was wrong. Oh, no. Yeah, no. You're the first person to go for. No, why? You guys aren't winning correctly. Ooh. You got scared of me and jumped. When the killer is clear, let's move. Killer's distracted, let's move now. Exhilarating gameplay. Just keep moving. Here we go, school faculty. There's really nothing here. This is basically it's like being in Baldy's Basics, except with a bunch of killers. Here we go. Playing Elite Table. Oh, you died. Or no. You know, you're new. You're new to the server. You just got spawned here. You know, you guys get spawned like literally everywhere. I always get spawned in the back. Why? I always get spawned. I think it's like right around here. Right? Where's the door? Door right here. Yeah, I usually get spawned right around here. Always. Every single time I join, everyone else gets spawned literally everywhere. Arts and crafters. Oh, no. Sorry. I think he lost me. Oh, he spawned right over there, and I am safe right over here. Let me go into the faculty lounge. Okay. Here's some of the multiple doors. Look like the Acorn Girl. The Acorn New, but you're not. You're a giant SCP. Well, you guys are aware of how to die. I wonder if he got into the room. So he killed him. Literally anything? No? Oh, well, he's right over there. Alright. I'm the only one who survived. Yeah! Hide behind the door. Yeah. This game is fun. Everyone else leave though? Killer werewolf. Okay, so spot right over here. It's gonna look like Heroes Werewolf. Yep, right over there. Except he gets out of line. He doesn't really care about too much, he just leaves. Everyone, to the front, 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 to the front. I'm trying to use a different direction. So he doesn't see you, or trying to chase after you. Okay. Happy math. Okay. Hello, class. How's your day? Why aren't you gonna sit here and stay? Cause he's still at spawn. I'm trying to get stuck in here. I'm just like, ha, my friend is the person who got stuck in this thing. Actually, she got stuck in the other door. 20. I don't know how she got stuck in there though. She doesn't even know how she got stuck in there, but she was fine with it. This is exuberating gameplay. Honestly, there isn't too much here. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Killer Elo. Okay, everybody's back in here. It's the one from that one horror game that's supposed to be like Duck Hunt. Don't even remember what it's called. but like that game. And you guys might even know what it is. Let me try to find some gameplay of it. Put it up on the video right here. For you. So if there's something that came after that right here, then I think I found it. It was a Duck Hunt inspired horror game. I had to stay at the front. He's about to come all the way in the back and try to kill all of us. Can't have that now, can we? Guys, enjoyed this video. Make sure to like it up, thumbs up, and talk to you later. Peace out.